Greetings, everyone. Welcome back to more Mecha Knights Nightmare Operation Fire Typhoon. NATO forces launch Operation Fire Typhoon in an attempt to destroy several swarms at once here on the eastern side of Turkey. So these are supposed to be the NATO battle groups that are going to come in and help. They're out in the Baltic, so pretty sure Russia's still liking that. But hey, the Russians are holding their own, even though there's kind of a push coming out this way. They got a bit of a bulge here. Let's go. This game, it's just a good old mech combat, guys, I tell you. The right speed. He knows. He knows all about that stuff. Ooh. I found a good spot right there, didn't I? Come on, Freebrums.
This is it, Echo 7. The big one. Operation Fire Typhoon. This will be where the history books mark the turning point of the war against the Reds. The plan is to lure the swarms towards each other in the middle of this sector. We'll force them to merge and cluster as much as possible. Then, when the green light is given, the Air Force will move in and
unleash
with the biggest display of fireworks ever seen. This will be the largest joint mobilization of aircraft the world has ever known.
Finally, it sure feels good to be on the offensive for once.
We're finally back in the saddle.
I'll let you decide the best course of action. Move out, Echo Team.
Roger that. Command, Echo 7 out. All right, Mia, you take up the right flank. Jake, you take the left. I'll hold the center and we'll push these things together in the middle of the sector.
Copy that!
Understood. Let's go get them!
I just want this to be over with. I want to go home. My wife and kids.
I didn't know you had kids, man. You never mentioned them.
I keep work and family separate. I've just been thinking a lot about them lately.
How old are they?
Chris is 4. Lana is the oldest one. She's 8. She's the one you gotta watch out for.
He's a troublemaker, huh? I can relate to that.
I'm gonna see them soon, brother.
Yeah, you're right.
I see them. Time to put the hammer down.
Roger that, Captain. Time to spin up the barrels.
Another wave, get ready.
You got it, Captain!
Yep, more ammo. Gather all the items I can. We gotta run out of power now, it's fine.
Keep the pressure on and don't let them device you.
Meow, motherfucker!
Meow? What's that supposed to be?
Is even bigger than the last.
Copy that. Ready to mangle.
Thank you. We there's a lot of.
Fuck! Ethan! It's another wave!
This is Command. Hostile forces are slowly amassing in the middle of the sector. Green light for the Air Force will be given soon. Get ready to pull out, Echo 7.
Roger that, Command.
Push them back, guys! Don't let them give you shit!
Copy. Do what you can.
Echo 7, be advised. We have a giant unidentified heat signature approaching you.
I see it! Holy fuck, it's huge!
This is one giant, ugly motherfucker.
Captain, if that thing breaches online, we're all done for!
Fuck! Okay, this is what we'll do. I'll engage the behemoth and distract it. I want all guns focusing on that thing. Don't leave me hanging, okay?
You've got your six, Captain. Ready to unleash hell!
Yep, got you covered, Ethan.
This thing just won't fucking die!
Now we got it.
Keep firing! Keep the captain covered!
They're pushing us back. We need the Air Force, and we need them now.
Look to the sky, Echo 7. The cavalry has arrived. I advise you to keep your head down.
Tank down! We got a tank down! One of the Abrams is destroyed!
Fuck! Look at all those planes!
This is gonna be big. Everyone get to cover.
Go get them, boys!
Give them hell, guys.
Take that, you sons of bitches!
That is a failure, freak!
You can't fuck with us!
Bon voyage, you filthy animals!
What? How?
What the hell is going on?
This is fucking hell! Retreat! Retreat!
Watch out! Planes are fucking falling on our heads! Evade!
The Air Force is getting annihilated! Captain, what's going on?
I have no idea, but if we don't want to get destroyed as well, we better get the fuck out of here! Right now!
What? We're fine, I'm fine.
This is Command. All units fall back to HQ. I say again, all units fall back. Echo Team will provide cover for you. Move out, now. Command out.
Roger, Command.
Yeah, I told you he's
gonna die. Motherfuckers!
They're destroying us! We're getting shot to fucking pieces!
Keep moving! Retreat! Go, go, go!
Oh,
Jake. Rest in peace, my friend. I'll get those bastards for what they did to you.
They booted me out of the mission because I wasn't going to leave. Okay. So, we really get nothing new out of that. Yeah, those heat seekers are nice, but I think the auto turrets are just better. Because they pick off the stragglers they're trying to get off the sides of me, and then the miniguns just tear up everything else, so... I mean, it was worth messing around with. Let's see, I'm getting new head parts. No, the shuriken's still the best. Nothing new there. Alright, upgrades. Oh, we only got 2,000 bucks. Do booster speed and nothing else. Or upgrade both of these. Upgrade both of these. There, more hit points, more battery. And that means catching you guys on the next Mecha Knight's Nightmare. Next time we do a thing. Later.